Hello everyone, my name is Francisco Rocha from Tecnológico de Monterrey, Mexico, in representation of the research team conformed by Carlos George, Leonardo Glasserman, and me. I'm going to present our paper called Interweaving Digital Literacy with Computational Thinking. Over the last several years, research has been carried out on digital literacy and computational thinking, and a great amount of theoretical and empirical studies have been conducted and laid out. Nevertheless, there is a limited amount of scientific literature that explores communalities and relationship between them. The intention of this paper is to analyze and discuss the relationship between these elements in a framework where technology is used for education. The original concept of digital literacy stated that a digitally literate person is one with the skills needed to understand and use information from different digital sources to solve problems related to access and selection of information. The concept involves developing the skills to research, filter, categorize, and use timely and relevant information. The topic has also caused a multiple conceptualization and research interest in the last several years, producing proposals to identify the dimensions that integrate digital literacy, with mentioned three basic skills: cognitive criticism, informational, and communication. We came up with the first conceptualization of computational thinking. She stated that it is a technique that, although based on skills to use computers and programming languages, consists mainly of problem solving and understanding human behavior through process of abstraction, creativity, mathematical skill, and innovation without necessarily having to perform activities such as programming or the use of digital devices. To establish an interweaving between digital literacy and computational thinking, it's necessary to point out intersecting areas among the components of both skills to move forward with the construction of a conceptualization that allows a final definition. First, it shows that since cognitive criticism literacy represents the ability to select, analyze, understand, manage, and socialize information, it is closely related with four skills from computational thinking: to carry out data analysis, to break down a problem, to abstraction, and to algorithm design. On the other hand, information literacy is tightly linked with three elements from computational thinking. The ability for abstraction lets focus on relevant details and extract main ideas. The identification of logical sequences and patterns build models, rules, principles, and theories for predict outcomes. And this transformed into algorithm design, which enable performing same tasks or solving similar problems. Finally, the communicative literacy that implies the exchange of information in traditional and innovative environments is related with the abilities of abstraction of the meanings both written and oral in digital contexts using technology to enable communication and collaboration with others. The relationship between digital literacy and computational thinking serves as the scaffolding that allows people to use the basic principles of computer science to understand how to use and manage information, and with that, build solid structure that facilitate decision-making. As shown, several descriptors have common elements, which leads to the existence of an interweaving among them. It must be pointed out that to delve deeper on the subject developed in this document, empirical and multi-methodological research must be carried out so that enough information is provided to make comparison, extensions, and correction of the components and descriptors detailed in this first proposal. The limitation of this work is precisely its generality, which is why future research must contextualize educational situation where the link between digital literacy and computational thinking can be observed. Thanks to be here.